Jeremiah from the Lord. Come, go down to the potter's house, and there I will let you hear my words. So I went down to the potter's house, and there he was working at his wheel. The vessel he was making of clay was spoiled in the potter's hand, and he reworked it into another vessel as seemed good to him. Then the word of the Lord came to me, Can I not do with you, O house of Israel, just as this potter has done, says the Lord? Just like the clay in the potter's hand, so are you in my hand, O house of Israel. This is the word of the Lord for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
I want you to hear this song. It's called Vessels. We are vessels. We are treasures in vessels of clay. Treasures and vessels. Devin. There are two particular words I'm interested in you hearing specifically as you listen.